Hello, Mini Brain Boosters. Do you know about the tiny helpers in the body? They're like magic bricks building you up. They're called cells, and every single one of us is made of them. Now, let's boost into this lesson on cells. Did you know your body has trillions of tiny cells? Like one big happy family. The human body has 30 to 40 trillion cells, and these little helpers are everywhere, from your toes to your nose. Each cell is so small, you need a microscope to see it. Have you ever looked through one? With a microscope, you can see cells like tiny dots dancing under the light. Cells come in different shapes, like round or flat, each doing a special job. Some shapes help the cells fit together like a puzzle to keep you working. Can you point to the cell that looks like a circle? Your skin cells protect you, while blood cells carry oxygen. Do you know what oxygen does? Oxygen is like fuel that helps your body play and grow. Sometimes cells help you grow by dividing into new ones. The best way to see this happening is to compare your height today to how tall you were last year. Every time you get a little taller, it's because cells are making more of themselves. Those tiny helper cells work together, like a busy factory to keep the body strong and healthy. Why do you think that's important? Make sure to ask your parent to tune into the next video in the Human Body series. Yay! Wow, that was so much fun, Mini Brain Boosters. What did you learn today? Share your favorite idea with your grown-up. I'm sure they'll love to hear it. Keep thinking deep and soaring high. And we'll be back for more brainy adventures soon. Bye-bye.